Today we stood with SEIU to talk about paying our healthcare workers. And these are the lowest paid healthcare workers who are out there that put countless hours in and put their lives on the line as we got through this pandemic. And without these people, we would never have been able to get through this pandemic properly. So it's time that we take some of the ARC money, we put it where it belongs in helping those frontline workers, helping our healthcare workers, the ones who work in nursing homes, hospitals, and making sure they're compensated. So in the future, if we ever have another incident like this, we have the staffing that we need.